guys, I'm Aaron, and welcome to Aaron Plays Fun Facts. In each episode, we invite our friends to ask Aaron some fun facts they really want to know. Let's take a look at today's Ask Aaron video.
Hey everybody, I'm Gary, I'm Chinese. I live in Beijing. I'm a journalist. I work in Beijing television station. The Dragon Boat Festival is coming. As Chinese, we love this festival. Aaron, can you tell us some fun facts about this festival? Thank you.
Thank you, Gary. Chinese festivals are well known for being colorful spectacles filled with ancient tradition, extended family, and of course, food. You can expect the celebrations to be full of significance and flavor. Today, we're sharing some fascinating traditions from an upcoming festival with a slight competitive edge, the Dragon Boat Festival. Number one. So what and when is Dragon Boat Festival? The Dragon Boat Festival, or Duanwujie in Chinese, occurs on the 5th day on the 5th month on the lunar year calendar. And in 2020, it falls on June 25th. Fact number two, why is it celebrated? During the Warring States period, that is 475 to 221 BC, the great poet Chu Yuan committed his death by drowning himself in a river. He was a patriotic poet and gave his life to the state rather than surrender to other kingdoms on the fifth day on the fifth lunar month. And legend has it that at the time of Chu Yuan's death, local people raised their boats to search for his body and dropped rice in the river so the fish would eat the rice instead. Today, the festival is still celebrated on the anniversary of his death as a time of remembrance, worship, and health-related customs, such as getting rid of bad spirits and disease. But I still don't think fish will eat the rice. Fact number three. Eating zongzi. This food is sticky rice dumpling filled with various fillings and artfully wrapped in bamboo or reed leaves tied with string or a plant stem to keep the filling inside. Jujubes are added into rice in northern China, but southern areas, bean paste, meat, ham, yolks could be wrapped together with rice into zongzi. Fact number four, Dragon Boat Racing. According to the legend, after the poet Chu Yuan drowned himself in the river, local people paddled the boat to disperse fishes so that Chu Yuan's body wouldn't be eaten. Since then, the practice was kept as a Dragon Boat Festival tradition. Every year, Dragon Boat Racing will be held during the festival around China, where a lake, river, or the sea lies. Fact number five, drinking Ryogre wine. Soaking Ryogre in the wine and drinking the Ryogre wine is an old Dragon Boat Festival tradition. Ryogre is a traditional Chinese medicine. It's said viper and other poisonous creatures are afraid of Ryogre. On the lunar May 5th, people will drink Ryogre wine to drive evil things away and to wish for a healthy life. Fact number six. When the festival is coming, hanging calamus and wormwood is practiced in many places in China. It is believed that they can help avoid bad luck and diseases. Generally, these two herbs would be hanged on their doorways. People would also use them to make Dragon Boat Festival decorations and wear them for aroma and health. Fact number seven, wearing perfume pouches. Pouch is one of the most popular Dragon Boat Festival decorations worn by Chinese people. Filled with vanilla and other herbs, it is a kind of convenient medical thing to drive germs away. People also wear them to pray for good luck, to enjoy the pleasant fragrance and prevent diseases. Oh well, I feel like every fact I'm talking about Chinese people wishing. Fact number eight, wearing a five-color string bracelet. Wearing five-color string bracelets is also a Dragon Boat Festival custom. The five colors, green, red, white, black, and yellow, are the lucky colors in ancient China. Parents will let the children wear the five-colored string bracelets on wrists to wish for a long, healthy life. As unique Dragon Boat Festival decorations, the five-color string bracelet, together with perfume pouches, have formed a popular trend in the festival. Fact number nine. Bathing in herbs water. Another Dragon Boat Festival tradition is bathing in herbs water. It is believed that the Dragon Boat Festival day is when the herbal medicine effect the best. boiling the herbs, especially calamus and wormwood, with water, people would take an herbs water bath to prevent diseases. On the other hand, an herbs bath is also useful to wipe bad luck off, as people believe. Fact number 10. There is no better way to find out about the Dragon Boat Festival than by learning some Mandarin words. Dragon Boat Festival. 端午节. Happy Dragon Boat Festival. 端午节快乐. Dragon Boat Race. 龙舟赛. Good luck. 祝你好运. Do you like eating 粽子? 你喜欢吃粽子吗? Alright, hope you guys enjoyed that video. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. Ring the notification bell. Leave a comment down below of what's your favorite Dragon Ball Festival tradition. Have you ever tried 粽子? Do you like it? Share this video with friends and family. Alright, that's it for today. See you guys in the next video. Peace!